Hey everybody, and welcome back to Send Newts. Now I like a lot of different types of animals, but I definitely like snakes way more than everything else. And today we'll be catching a black racer right outside of Columbia, South Carolina at Congaree National Park. This is definitely my favorite footage I've gotten so far for this channel, so let's go check it out. We aren't wasting any time today. Here's the black racer just chilling under a log. You can see that long, slender build that's indicative of the black racer. They can grow up to about 5 feet. This one's definitely well over 4 feet. Now I have a short, intimate stare down with the snake. I think I'm some type of snake whisperer because me and the snake are best buds right now. This snake is the definition of calm. Black racers are a pretty cool snake to find, and they're generally a very fast group of snakes, hence their common name, the racers. They are diurnal, which is the opposite of nocturnal, so they hunt in the daytime. Unlike a lot of other non-venomous snakes, these ones don't consume their prey by constriction. They use their quick speed to capture small animals and actually suffocate them and crush them into the ground simultaneously. This is the subspecies known as the southern black racer, and they're usually jet black, but you can actually see a little blue tint across the side of his body. This is actually very similar to a different subspecies of the racer found in the central US known as the blue racer. Now we're just gonna look at it for a little longer, and we're gonna put this beautiful snake right back where we found it. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed the snake as much as I did. It was super awesome. Leave that thumbs up at the bottom if you liked the video. Subscribe if you want to see more in the future, and thanks for watching.